My name's Harriet. I am 24. I got pregnant at 17 and I have a 6-year-old. I think I was first affected by my mental health when I was 17 and I found out I was pregnant. I think a lot of people talk about postnatal depression, but I feel I had prenatal depression. I just felt really upset. I felt sad. I felt worried. I felt concerned. I felt I wasn't going to be a good parent. And with that, it made it really hard to connect. And I was just sort of running in autopilot, you know, feed the baby, change the baby, baby cries, do this, pat the baby. And as long as I was doing that, I felt like I was doing okay. I happened to find a church in my local area. They really welcomed me. I started attending there. And I'm not saying, oh yeah, you need to go to a church or you need to be a part of a religious institution. It's just the fact that sometimes you need a connection, or you need people around you. You need a support network. Sometimes that's not as familiar as your family to support you in regards to coping with your life. And for me, it was a big help just to have that. Just to have my head in another space where you can just be free and you can share it with people that, you know, are saying a prayer and thinking about you in their spare time. And that was good enough for me.